couple of mornings we've had record starts, at least how warm it is.
Yeah.
You know, mid-70s, we should be in the 50s, and another probably record-breaking morning as we are looking at the last couple of mornings in the middle 70s. Normal low is 55. Yeah, look at the normal high, 77. And yeah, a record warm low for us this morning, too, if we stay above 73, which we probably will. 77 right now at the airport, south winds at 11. Dew points this morning in the upper 60s if you have some plans to head out to the fair. Midway opens up at noon today. Temperatures around 87 by about 6 o'clock, upper 80s. 10 o'clock temperatures tonight near 80. If you have some plans tonight heading out to the fair, not looking at anything in the way of rain chances for tonight. Forecast highs, 91 in town. 89 in Grove, 91 today in McAllister. So the well-advertised front we've been talking about all week is going to be located just to the west of I-35 by about 5 o'clock tonight with some scattered storms out ahead of that. I think any severe weather is going to stay up to our north as we'll see some rain developing back behind the boundary heading into the overnight hours. Not really expecting much rain in the Tulsa area. A little bit higher amounts just in the northwest of town, but certainly you're going to be feeling the effects of that front tomorrow. Gusty north winds about 10 to 20 miles per hour. So here's a check of our highs. Upper 60s in Bartlesville. We could have a big temperature contrast tomorrow to mid 80s down towards McAllister. I think in the Tulsa area, generally lower to middle 70s heading into our Thursday. So as we look at your forecast heading into our Friday, plenty of clouds around, just a few stray showers. Not going to be an entire washout, but no doubt if you do have some plans, maybe heading into Friday night, might need that umbrella with just a chance for a little bit of light rain around. Saturday probably will be the better of the 2 days for the weekend, lower 80s, late in the day into the evening. That's when we'll be tracking a few showers and storms and then a few more scattered showers. Look at that forecast heading into Sunday. There is some fall weather for you. Temperatures only into the 60s, so quite a roller coaster ride we go on with 7 day forecast. 91 today, mid 70s tomorrow, lower 70s for our Friday, and then Saturday we'll see temperatures bounce back into the 80s, cooler for Sunday. And look at the lows. There's some sweater and jacket weather for you Monday, especially Tuesday morning. It's been a while since we've been in the 40s, but chilly for Tuesday. Tuesday afternoon, high temperatures into the upper 60s. Corey.